I believe that the Moldavian government show another time its real nature of anti-democratic, authoritarian and fascist measure. You know, forbidden the symbol of a party that have more than 40% of the votes of the people is something unbelievable, unacceptable. We want to express all our solidarity to the Moldavian communists, and we will do our best to denounce the criminal attitude of the Moldavian government. Jos Alianța.